couple in the next room, well, they're bound to win a prize. They've been going at it all night long. Well, I'm trying to get some sleep, but these motel walls are cheap. Lincoln Duncan is my name, and here's my song. Here's my song. Well, my father was a fisherman, my mama was a fisherman's friend, and I was born aboard the mine, the Chowder. When I reached my prime, I left my home in the Maritime. I was heading down the turnpike for New England, sweet New England. Holes in my confidence, holes in the knees of my jeans. I left without a penny in my pocket. Ooh, wee, I'm about as destitute as a boy could be. I wish I had a ring, I would hawk it. Yes, I would hawk it. Young girl in the parking lot, she was preaching to the crowd, singing sacred songs and reading from the Bible. Well, I told her I was lost. She told me about the Pentecost, and I seen that girl as a road to my survival, my survival. Later on, the very same night, while I crept into a temper flashlight, my long years of innocence, they ended. Well, she took me to the woods, said, here comes something good. And just like a dog, I was befriended. I was befriended. Ooh, what a night. What a garden, no delight. Even now the sweet memory lingers. Playing my guitar, lying underneath the stars, just thanking the dear Lord for my fingers. For my fingers.